Oh, you know what? They said that it was in some tunnel that it died, and I remember there being a tunnel there that I chose not to go down because I thought it would take me too far away from the story and would need to be done later. So I bet that's where I'm supposed to go. There's a bronze chest way over there in the distance. I see it, and I could definitely go get it, but I'm not gonna bother. Let's just continue on for now. It's a bronze chest. It's probably nothing seriously important. Make sure to grab these cat souls, though. Never know when we're gonna run into a chest that will ask for, like, 200 of them. There are probably some around... Yep, three around this corner. Thank you. And one right here. Yoink. Hopefully this is the right direction. The Great Junction. I think we fought a Code Red Demon here, didn't we? This is also where we got to see that geyser. So, the spot I'm thinking of is actually not too far off from here. A little further ahead. I think right... There's an area through here and then the area past it. This is where we ran into Zavid again. Hopefully I can open this time. Yes. I took a lot of souls. Aviator sunglasses. Beautiful. Another cat chest down. Alright, yes, this is it. I want to get down to the lower area. Where's that geyser? How majestic. You know what? Fight me. Let's go.
Finish this now.
Yeah, finish it now. Get him. Give me your souls. Okay, that was, like, really unfortunate. I just got juggled. I didn't think these things... Oh, my goodness. I didn't know that they could knock me down like that. I didn't expect to get juggled either. Here we go. Now we're talking. Now we're... Okay, I fixed everything. Don't worry.
Come on, really?
That's how it should have gone from the very start, but whatever. I think the way down is just to my right here. What are you weak to? Win. Awesome. You know what? Let's just do this early on and see if I can get an easy kill. Beautiful. I didn't get an easy kill, but I did get a ton of souls. I'm up to 5 somehow. I don't know how or when it happened, but whatever. What works, works. That went incredibly well. Kill one more thing, because I think then that'll give enough grade for eyes and stuff to level up, if I'm not mistaken. Mine. Geo... Oh, no, that was my... I was about to say, wait a minute. Geostigma, I've never heard of that before. I used Rush Strength. You really like it. I don't know what it is, but Rokuro and, what's her name? Eleanor. They really like to use their mystic arts, which is good, I guess. But they really just spam it sometimes. Mine! Die, you foolish creature. Easy.
Come on, really?
Alright, that should have mastered some stuff. Specifically for you. Really? I thought that would do it, but still just barely off. Let's kill something else then. I didn't mean to favorable encounter this, but you know what? Let's just go with it. This should hopefully kill both of these fools. Oh, there we go. It killed 3 of them even. That was easy.
I still need a lot of training.
Man, I'm good at this game. Okay, Aizen's other things should be right at changing as well, but let's go ahead and switch the first thing. Switch this for... Yeah, that's fine. And then his waistcoat should be nearly done. So just one more really fast favorable encounter. Just get this done. Gimmick. Please die now. I love Moonlight Cyclone. That is such a good move. Ow. Get this boar out of here. I ain't got time for boars. I should probably switch around the party. Get an Aizen in place of Eleanor, maybe.
Sorry to cut you down.
All right, good. Got the waistcoat done. Just what I wanted. So now I can switch this for Amphibole. That's fine. All right, cool. And now I'm not going to worry about it anymore. So hopefully the place that I need to go is right through here, but first grab all of these souls, because there are tons of them. Beautiful. All right. What was the name of the tunnel they said? Is this the same tunnel? I can't remember. Yeah, Lobin Tunnel. This was definitely it. So there's some kind of big baddie in here somewhere. Let's get a move on. Can I get this grade bonus? Nope, I lost it. I was about to say, can I get to this thing in time for the grade bonus, but I did not. Oh, well. You win some, you lose some. Can't have everything. Don't know which way is better to take. What just... Oh, hello. I'll fight you. Let's go.
I'll finish this quickly.
Please do. I meant to bring Aizen in. I'll do that after this fight. Die, you foolish things. They put arachnids into crustacean? I was really hoping to get the thing there, but whatever. This is fine. I pressed R2, but then that stupid thing hit me. I can't move. There we go. I'm stuck. The game will not let me move. I cannot move my body at all. Can I? Thank you. I can finally move again. That was a little ridiculous. There we go. Give me souls. Easy.
Hey, is everyone all right?
No, I got juggled a little bit there, but it all worked out in the end. Okay, bring in Aizen before I forget. Let's have Aizen switch in for a minute. Just to mix things up a little bit. Have I been through this cave before? I can't remember. This is a dead end? Oh, there's a chest, but... You know what? Yeah, do it. Let's get a dangerous encounter. I haven't had one in a while. Give me your souls. Kill as many of these things, or at least get a lot of damage off on them early. That actually did a lot less than I anticipated, I'll be honest. Give me your souls, please. Ow. I need something to stop me from getting stunned so often. I hate the slow effect. I can tell you that right now. Okay, wait a minute. Do not go down unnecessarily. Get a soul right here. There we go. There we go. I need another soul, please. I got one. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, now we're kicking again. Awesome. I'm back in it. Get rushed straight, you nerds. Turn all this crap back around. Come on. There we go. Ah, beautiful. It's so good. How did I get up to 5 souls? When did that happen? Honestly, I just click buttons until the game lets me win. And it normally works out that way. I'm not a fan of the windmill move this thing just pulled off on me. That was a little ridiculous. Burn away. Thunder Blitz. What type is that gives me that? Amorphous. Okay. Get out of here. You stupid amorphous. Give me your soul. And by give me your soul, I mean let me consume you. Same thing, really. Not at all, but I like to say it is. There we go. I didn't think there'd be this many enemies, if I'm honest, but, whatever. It worked out. That was a lot of experience, actually. Did stuff just get mastered? Also, Expedition is done. 2 wins. Finally! Found the Amarcian subcontinent. A whole subcontinent. Dang. We're still missing the last special here, though. Dang it. Go ahead and get to the subcontinent. Now, there is another area to unlock, so it does go further on. And this is the level 10 area. We're already level 11, so we should be able to get it. Exploring to success. Gotta be because we found so many areas. Let's get out of here first. Floric paper. I've had that item for a while, haven't I? Am I going backwards by mistake? I might be.
The exploration of the outer seas is going super well.
Yeah. It's all thanks to you guys chipping in.
Oh, we haven't done all that much.
Well, don't rest on your laurels just yet. Worse things happen at sea, you know. The scouting ship could always get eaten by some giant tentacled horror from the deeps.
Danger's a part of the job. Besides, Ifrid's pirates are all about venturing into the unknown.
I wonder what's still hidden out there for us to find.
Terror Island, for one thing. According to ancient legends, it's an island that moves across the outer seas like a ship.
Really? I've never heard of an island like that.
Nobody knows if it's real or not, which is exactly why we have to try and find it ourselves.
Awesome! I can't wait to get to the bottom of this!
Don't get too excited just yet, kiddo. It's good to have enthusiasm and all, but I bet this place is called Terror Island for a reason.
I'm not too worried. Like Aizen said, challenging the unknown is what Ifrid's pirates do, no matter what the risk.
Looks like you've caught the bug too.
Looks like it.
I wonder if that's just a joke or if we're actually going to get Terror Island as like one of the last islands we unlocked. That'd be pretty cool. But that was obviously a dead end. I see that stupid spider up there. Look at him, being all smug, thinking he's gonna get the drop on me. You're not gonna get the drop on me, you stupid freak. It's not gonna happen. There was actually a second one that almost got the drop on me, but I saw it coming. We could totally be going backwards, by the way. This could be a complete waste of time and I would never know. They definitely said that there was a demon hanging. Everything is on the ceiling for some reason. This is definitely the tunnel they said had something going on. Can I burn this? Okay. So maybe I haven't been here before since I was able to burn that. It's probably a chest over here because there are two in... Yep. There are two in the area. I knew there had to be... Okay. Credit where credit is due. That one got me. I didn't see it coming. I honestly thought that this little area would be, like, completely no enemies at all. Which was my first mistake. Die, please. Thank you. Ah, beautiful. Just get up to 5 souls immediately. That's how I like to play the game. Die, you freaks of nature. Come here so I can burn you alive. Slag Assault. Slag Assault is so awesome. Thunder Blitz from downtown. Easy.
You two are so cool.
Don't become like me. Don't try and imitate Rokuro, please.
Oh, I love these guys. Rokuro and Aizen are the best. Gimme. Definitely my favorite duo of the whole group, I would say. I don't know who I would like most after that in terms of duos. No one else really, like, goes together very well except for Aizen and Rokuro. I mean, all the characters mesh well together as for the characters in general, but none of them really stick out to me the same way Rokuro and Aizen do, is just being like, ah, yes, these two characters together are all I need in my life. Luffy set in velvet, maybe, because they got the whole brother-sister thing going on, but it's just that there's... It's hard because nothing is as good as Rokuro and Aizen's bromance. Another cat down. Alright, so I definitely have not been this way before then, because there's no way I would have left so many chests behind. Cat and regular. This looks like it heads outside, though. Where does this put me at? Okay. Is there gonna be an enemy here or something? Looks like a place where we could fight. Or have a cutscene, at least. Looks like it's just a little... Ooh, teleport spot. Okay. So this is just a midpoint in the middle of the tunnel. Okay. So we still got further to go. Ah, here we go. Exclamation mark. Thank goodness I found the right way to go, am I right? I was so worried I was going to just run into a place I'd already been and have to backtrack an incredible amount. There are two chests, and there is not one around this corner. Oh, wait. Check. Oh, that was that. I thought that I was going to, like, break a wall or something. Okay. Continuing on. Ooh. Okay. Let's do this. Hello. You want to fight? Are you a code red? You're an exclamation mark. That's weird.
A bulwark killer.
All right. Well, we're fighting Serket now. It's got a lot of HP. It's weak to normal and earth. Got it. Sorry to get you interrupted there, Rokuro, but Aizen just couldn't wait. Alright, well, I was trying to wait until I could try and get a block off, but let's just get to killing this thing. Come on. That was horrible. Pretend I didn't even attempt that, please. What are you weak to again? Earth, I think it said. So, I need to be using... That was horribly timed by me. I wanted to try and block there, but instead I got poisoned and lost a soul. Give me a soul. I cannot get a soul from this thing to save my... There we go, finally. Complain about it enough and the game will hear you. Is square my earth combo? Square is the earth combo, isn't it? Yeah, because circle is fire. It's gotta be. Oh my goodness, can I stop getting blocked every single time I attack? There we go, shadow flow is earth, yeah. I think it's earth and wind, actually. Everyone's throwing out their Mystic Arc. Everyone is throwing out their Mystic Arc against this thing. I'm really sick of it guarding so much, though. Can we, like, calm that down a little bit, maybe? Die, you stupid Serket. You know what? I was going to, Wow. I can't believe that just happened. I was going to just go ahead and throw out a consumption, but then it insta-killed me with that tail shenaniganry. That was complete garbage. Oh, there's a soul over there. Mine. Dibs. Is there another line around? No. All right, you know what? Come here. Eat it. Before it can hit me with that stupid tail crap. Oh, I got another soul out of that somehow, too. Awesome. There we go. How? Every time it hits me, I just instantly lose a soul. I think everyone but me is using their Mystic Heart now. Oh my goodness, can you stop? It just, every time it gets hit by something, it immediately turns around and then hits me, and yep, I just lose a soul as a result. What are you at? Still too high. Nope. No, wait, I want to Mystic Heart you to death, please. Game, I've never wanted something more in my entire life, please. I'm holding L2, game. No, I wanted it. That was shenaniganry. Every single time it got hit by something, it immediately turned and then just instant hit me and took away a soul. Pressing the defend button as an enemy Mystic Heart hits will halve the damage taken. This effect can be performed on each hit of a Mystic Heart. I can hit the defend button while in the cutscene of a Mystic Heart? Okay.
We won.
It wasn't good enough.
What do you mean? That demon was really strong.
I don't mean the demon. I mean me. If Shigure were here, he'd have sliced it clean in half.
But you use shorter dual blades rather than just one bigger one like him, so of course...
No. He'd have done it with a shorter blade, too.
You can't be serious.
He's right. I think Shigure might really be capable of that.
Yeah. He's done it before.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't mind. You want to know more about my clan?
Yeah.
Well, as the eldest son, Shigure became head of the clan and ran things for a while. But 3 years ago, a rumor started floating around that he was planning an insurrection, and our lord immediately called for his execution.
Sounds like he doesn't waste any time.
Shigure never particularly cared about our lord to begin with. All he ever respected was personal strength.
Then did your lord send you to do the job?
Yeah. The only thing that can take down a Rangetsu swordsman is another Rangetsu swordsman. I thought I could handle it. I knew his every trick and had the time and place all planned out. But when it happened...
You got your ass beat.
Yeah. He made a fool out of me. I came at him with a great sword, and he just used a small one. All the training I'd done, I couldn't land a hit on him.
A rude awakening if there ever was one.
Damn straight. I couldn't deny it. Shigure cast aside my great sword and just laughed. Train harder, he told me. I was so frustrated by my weakness, my inexperience. So much so that I wanted to end my own life. So much so that I turned into a demon.
Rokuro.
In the end, Shigure escaped, and I was arrested for failing to perform my duty and sent to the prison island.
And the rest, as they say?
So you regret not being able to kill your brother, huh?
I know it sounds crazy, but that's just who I am.
I'm not here to judge you. I'm just using you for my own purposes. As long as you fight my enemies, that's all that matters.
That's the plan. That's what I do best as a demon.
I love how upfront Velvet is about everything. Like, I mean, I'm just gonna tell you. Like, I'm using you to get my stuff done. So, that's just how it is. And basically everyone is okay with it too, which is even better. I love it. This appears to be a dead end. Which I was not anticipating. I'm not sure where to go from here. But it's a good thing that we found that circuit and fought it, even though it was an annoying fight. Oh well, what's done is done. I'm basically just gonna grab up all these cat souls and then we're gonna double back out of here, I guess. Hopefully there's another branching path somewhere I can take. Because I really have no idea where to go other than through this tunnel. So if this doesn't end up leading me to where I need to be, then we're gonna be in a spot of bother. I'm gonna have to figure out where the heck the plot is. R1 just keeps telling me to investigate the Earth Pulse point in Midgand. I only know what Southgand is, and I think Northgand is the icy one. Okay, this is bad. This takes me back here. So that dead ends. Was there another branching path back here I could have taken? Hopefully. Or does this place just end here? Oh no, there's not another branching path. Oh no. Oh no. I want to take the warp point. Oh, there's an herb here I almost missed. That would have been less than ideal. I need to use those at some point, as I always say.